is he still hooked?
I don't know, you got a perfect hook segment. You did a great job doing that at least. Hey guys, we have like a 7-foot shark on the line here. Woo! On a huge shark!
I'm turning upside down, 10 foot at the belly. Calm right down. We're after we brush the teeth. I think you should probably do that first and then it'll be easier to brush the teeth. Oh, okay. Hey, Mark, don't put your thumb in its mouth.
I could get my whole head in this one, Bill.
What a shock is it?
I don't know. I think it's like a big, big black tip or a bull shark. I'm not sure.
Hey, those are the most gentle sharks. Can anybody tell me that bull sharks are so horny?
Mark is hooked up like on a 7-foot. I want to get underwater video.
He doesn't want to come any higher than that 6 foot.
How was that fight, Mark?
Exhausting. Absolutely.
I can bet.
Coming for you. Take it.
Reel the line so you have it there. And thumb the spool so he don't go down.
Thumb the spool, my fingers, it's got no spin on it.
Ah, you're right. Yeah, don't reel anymore. You have your shoe on the tip.
Yeah. Holy shit.
Let me get a picture.
Keep crying.
I've got the hard work, Mark. What are you talking about?
The hard work?
Hey, I'm gonna go. Oh,
he's gone.
I am. I don't want him too close to the boat. Go over to see Eric.
You got it close?
Yeah, he's close again.
You can do it, Mike.
124, but I only know where I'm supposed to go.
You are 24 feet?
Yep, 122, 124.
Okay, just give me a second, man. We need to cut this shark and we're gonna get that way.
Alright,
I'll just sit here and chill. We got the lead again, he's way up there.
Okay, I got it.